Hey everyone, welcome back to some Minecraft Reloaded. Pretty much continuing where I left off last night, basically. Last night for me, it might be only 2 seconds for you, but yeah, I'm just gonna finish the roof of my bedroom up there. Actually, I did change a little bit. It was too small. I accidentally made it only 2 high, and I like it 3 high, so I can jump. Because everyone's got to be able to jump on their bed in their bedroom. That's just a rule, really, isn't it? My friend is in the nether right now. So, yeah, I just need to go find some wood. That, oh my god, just ignore that right there. That's my brother. He's doing, like, this weird access shaft to his building. And it just has to be, main by my house, doesn't it? Oh, well. What are you going to do? I'll just block it out with like a giant obsidian wall or something. That'd be quite funny. Won't happen though. Yeah, my building. So yeah, I'm just gonna get some wood. My tree farm's like screwed right now because I didn't plant any extra saplings. I just got one there. But at least the trees are here. I think I'm like destroying this tree area. What are they called? Woods. My god, I couldn't remember what flipping woods was called. You sure are retarded, but yeah, so I'm just gonna get a little bit, finish it up, and then I'm gonna build an enchanting room because I just want to use up my levels right now because I don't want it to dissipate because I want to go to the end soon, and yeah, I can get loads of XP there if I go, and it'd be awesome to go there. So it'll be good. What? Oh, she said it twice. Why? I thought I'd like answered before she actually asked the question then. Like, I somehow knew what she's gonna do. Oh, there you go. She said it repeated as well. So, I'm gonna eat some melon, guys. Nice melon. Tasty melon. I love bows. Bows are awesome. I've just been watching some Diablo 3 trailers. Gameplays and trailers and shit. I just want to play Demon Hunter. That is going to be awesome. I cannot wait to play that game. And Ranger or Necromancer in Guild Wars 2. And you can pre-order Guild Wars 2 in 2 days. 2 days. 10th of April. That's going to be the highlight. It'll be awesome. I don't know why he kept building that. Maybe because he kept fooling. Oh, Jept. Yeah, kept. There we go. So, oh wait, where the hell's my gate gone? There we go. Okay, it doesn't shoot straight away, so that's alright. So, it's good. This is good. Got some nice wood now. Let's go finish my roof. One of the skeletons dropped an iron helmet, so I just had to take it and put it on and look like Stone/Iron Man. That's such a good original name, isn't it? Stone/Iron Man. So you see, the roof is now a lot better, a lot higher. I can jump around. Woo! I can jump on my bed. Everyone loves jumping on their bed. I don't do it personally because I'm too cool for school. I'm too school for cool, actually. So there we go, upstairs. I made a nice little balcony out here just to overlook the land. When that's gone, I cannot wait to do that episode. Put in all the TNT. It's going to be epic fun. Right, let's go get this little library sorted. Right, I did have my books. And I think I put them in here. There we go. So, bookcase. How do you make bookcase again? Is it book? And then do you put the wood in? I think I've got that the wrong way around. I may just be really retarded right now. And it might not even be that. So, let's have a little look. There we go, bookcase. So I need, I think I've got to do 36 of them. So this is going to be fun. Let's split these up a bit so I can just chuck them in. 1, 2, 3, 1, 1. Okay, now we've got even amounts. And let's do that. There we go, even. So now I can make 30 bookcases. I don't think I have enough wood though, so let's have a look. If I do this, I do not have enough wood right now. Great. Let's go chop some more trees in a minute. Let's just make as many as I can. Just so I know how much wood I need to get. Okay, there we go. Alright, I've got 18 bookcases. I need to make 12 more. So 12 times 6 is 72. So I need 72 bits of wood. Each bit of wood gives me 4 wood planks. Yeah, I need 72 wood planks. Each bit of wood gives me 4 wood planks. So basically, I need 18. Yeah. 18 bits of wood. And that is what I am going to do. God, I do like melon because it's really easy to get. Oh, yes, saplings. Hello, mother saplings. Woo, woo, woo. And but it just doesn't make you last long in this game. I need to go on a pig and cow hunt or something, or start making my farm. That'd be a lot better, actually. So I think after I've enchanted, I think we should go to the nether in a second. Nether will be awesome. I want to go try out this bow in the nether. I've got quite a few arrows now, so I should be able to last a while. I don't know what I want to do in the nether. Actually, my potion thing got destroyed and I didn't get it back, so I need to go get another blaze rod. So we shall do that. I need to make some iron armor, actually. I will. I need to go diamond hunting. Oh, so much to do right now. It's so fun. So much. I think this axe is going to break any second, but let's just use it to its full time. Come on, give me as much wood as you can. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Ah, yes. Get up here, get up here. Dun, 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 dun. You gotta be bothered about Easter. Easter is time of rabbits / chickens laying eggs, which magically turn to chocolate. Oh, I shouldn't hit the ground like that. I do have a spade. I'm just lazy. I need to get the switcher mod. Don't know if it's still being produced. Hope it is. I just make life so easy. Okay, come on, Axe. I gotta use you till you break. And that's just what I'm doing right now. Better break on these friggin' leaves. That'd be so anticlimactic for this Axe. Be like its whole life story just wasted in leaves. This arrow's awesome. This arrow is like my hedge trimmer right now. Nope, still going. Still going, guys. Now, what should I enchant when I go for the nether? What should I enchant, my armor? Or should I enchant like a sword or something? I've got an enchanted bow from a skeleton. I could try and enchant a better one, maybe. Maybe I could enchant my armor, I guess. That's a bit boring. I like enchanting weapons. Oh, there we go. The diamond axe got beaten by some leaves. Sad, really. Poor axe. Yeah, give me saplings. I need to go replant my tree farm. Not really a tree farm, though, is it? It's just friggin' a place where I planted saplings. Saplings. Hello, apple. Hey, apple. So we go. Let's run back to my space station home, which is just so cool. So cool. Let's get saplings ready to be planted. So, yeah. Oh, wait, he's talking to me. Oh, no, he's not. 7. It just looks so much like Steven. That's how much I'm paying attention. So good, I got 3 rows of saplings to chuck down. They can go here, right here. Oh, God. That was a bit faint. There we go. Grow, my friends, grow. So we'll run back in. What am I doing? Wood. Wood to make bookcases. Hell yeah, I've got loads now, that's good. Right, let's do this. That's not even, is it? I've forgotten how many I needed. 18, wasn't it, I think. I don't know why I'm doing that. It's probably quicker to do this. Wow, I can evenly distribute. It was 12, actually, wasn't it? There we go. Right. So I need 12 pieces of wood in each of these. There we go. Boom. Let's just do that. That's a lot quicker. Oh, now are they talking? So, this goal, build my library. I want to make the library really cool. I like a sliding door entrance, sliding bookcase entrance. Yeah, that'd be awesome. But for now, I want to chuck it here. Oh, do I want to chuck it here? Yeah, I think it'd be quite cool here. Okay, so the area is 3x3 on the inside, so this is going to be it, I think. It's 3x3 on the inside. Like this. Door goes here. That is right, isn't it? Yeah. And there's a maximum of 30. I don't know if I need this in here. Yeah, let's do that. Let's just chuck them there. So we need 30 of them. Oh, balls. There we go. Whoop. Oh, bollocking hell. Chuck him in there. Right, good. I don't have my mother flipping axe anymore. So we'll just chuck these in. Let's put some wood up around just to make it a nice little library. I want to make the sliding door. Oh, for God's sake. You stupid block. You don't have a clever enough mind to decide where you want to be put yourself. So let me put you there. There we go. Awesome. Now I need some torches in here. Just chuck them there. And where's my enchanting table? Is down the stairs or down the ladder? I prefer the ladder. It's just more awesome. Shut the door when you come in. There it is. Up the ladder we must go. Alright. And then it will be ready to work again. Hell yeah. Awesome. So let's just... Oh, I can't enchant him. Let's just check this. Yep. Level 46 enchant. Awesome. Level 50 is the highest if you didn't know. So there we go. He is ready to work. He is awesomely ready. I'm just going to leave him there, doing his own little thing. Could put wood around this. Oh, that would be good, wouldn't it? Make a bookcase here so it slides away. That is a redstone project to do. That is awesome redstone. Right. I need some iron. We are going... Oh, I need ladder as well. Let's sort out this nether portal. How much ladder do I have left? Where's my wood chest? It's not my wood chest, it's my nether chest. I do not have much ladder. Oh, I had wood. What the hell was I doing then? Oh, well. Let's just make this planks. Dun, 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 dun. Let's make another one just in case. 9 bits of ladder. Okay, good. Let's chuck some of this in. Go down to my nether portal. Oh, am I going to have enough ladder? Oh, I think I am. 1 spare. Awesome. So that's to my strip mine. Shown you that before. Here's the nether. Let's go back up. Oh, I didn't think this through. Oh, there we go. Oh, I get a bit stuck. Let's sort that out. Let's sort that out, shall we? Just do a little hop-de-cop here. There we go, should be able to stand. No, because I got a... Oh, come on. There we go. Alright, now I'll be able to stand. Good. Alright, let's sort this out by putting on a different wall. Do I have anything on me apart from wood? Yeah, a bit of soil, that'll do. Alright, I want to be able to go into my house that way, I think. So let's chuck that there. Let's put the ladder up. Off we go. Up we go. Awesome. So let's try that out one more time. How come all my ladder's gone now? That's weird. Oh, I think sometimes it mucks up. Yeah, look, there we go. I didn't say go there. Eat on the way up. Awesome. So there we go. That is that sorted out. Chuck this back in the wood. No, that's my like minecart chest. This is the chest for mobs. There we go, got enough gunpowder. I got like 10 bits of 16 bits of TNT now. I need quite a bit to blow that mother trucker up, so we will get there. We will make it good. That'll blow Right, iron. This is my precious place. Yes, got quite a bit of iron right now. Right, I need a full set of armor. Let's do this. So how does... That's legs. I know that one. Chest looks like a big U. What else do we need? Feet. Feet look like this. That's a helmet. I need feet. There we go. I think that's a full set. Let's have a look. Chest goes on. Feet go on. Legs go on. I have my diamond sword, which is nearly broken. But I'm not going to make another one for now. I'll make an iron sword, actually. Come on. We are preparing for the nether here, guys. The nether. Dun, dun, dun. I'll make one or two. Nah, one will last. I got food. Wait a minute. That's not my wood chest. God. That's my wood chest. I won't take all that with me. I've got a few torches just in case. Got quite a stack of arrows. I am not going to take my diamond shovel, diamond sword, diamond pick. I'll take some stone ones just in case I die. Yeah. Got my iron sword. I think I am ready for this. Apart from, let's get some food. Let's take some few stacks of cooked chicken with me. Just in case the watermelon's not good enough. Alright. Let us prepare. We will fight them in the nether. We will do it. We will come back with the blaze rod. We will win. Here we go, guys. Here we go. The nether awaits. In the next episode. Doo-loo-loo. We will fight them in the next episode. So come back, guys. We will get some blaze rods. See you in a minute. Bye.